Innovative technology is our passion. We have made it our mission to bring people a little closer to freedom, to make people more independent and stronger in many situations of their everyday life. We are Kinova, and this is Jaco. An approximately 5 kilogram smart and compact robotic system designed to be attached to power wheelchairs creates an important interface for those who are limited in mobility due to illness or accident by grasping, lifting, and moving objects. 6 degrees of freedom make it possible to grasp objects from various positions and to interact with the environment, because not having to ask for help is the wish of many people, which the Jaco robotic arm fulfills by being at the side of its user in every situation. Simple and intuitive, Jaco is controlled either by its own joystick or, in many cases, by integrating it into the power wheelchair control system that the user is accustomed to. Regardless of whether it is a standard or special control, the user can leave the driving mode with the simple push of a button to switch to our integrated system and thus operate Jaco. Only 4 modes are required to move the robot arm to any point within its 90 centimeter reach. In each of these modes, Jaco performs a different movement, so not only can it move in the horizontal and vertical planes, the robotic arm can also change its overall orientation. It is also possible to choose to open and close all 3 fingers, or just 2, which is advantageous for thinner objects. In addition, the user can control the force to close the fingers. This means that even delicate objects can be picked up without damaging them. These smart movement options allow the user to reach desired points in the environment. For example, to operate light switches, elevators, traffic lights, or to open and close doors. Only 1 button is needed to change the modes. With this button, the user can switch to the desired mode with a simple click. A multiple assignment of this button also makes it possible to move Jaco to the retracted or ready position with a long press. Other functions, such as changing the speed, switching the drinking mode off and on, or moving to favorite memory points, are also possible. In order to provide the user with the optimum solution adapted to their needs, we offer many types of push buttons, which, thanks to their different designs, can be attached to the desired position and enable the user to operate them conveniently. The user receives visual feedback via the Kinova display. It can be mounted in any position and shows the active modes, but also whether Jaco is in the ready position, the retracted position, or a position in between. Furthermore, the display gives an overview of various special functions, such as the set speed or the drinking mode, as well as warnings. For example, an orange warning triangle and a short acoustic signal appear when a motor is overloaded. If Jaco is not used for a few seconds, the display switches off. As soon as the user operates Jaco again, the display restarts automatically. For safety, Jaco has a protective feature called the no-go zone. This is a programmable zone around the user's face and upper body area, which can be adjusted to the head and body size of the user. Here, Jaco first slows down its speed to finally stop in front of the face if the user continues to move the joystick in that direction. This protection zone is always adjusted in such a way that all desired activities in the area of the head, such as scratching and taking in food or liquids, can be carried out. This protective feature is particularly advantageous for special controls in which the joystick is located in the area of the head to prevent accidental contact of Jaco and the joystick. Additional safety is provided by an internal temperature monitor with an automatic shutdown of the respective area for self-cooling, as well as fire protection integrated into the material. In order to be able to use cutlery or other objects, for example an umbrella, the user can fall back on our universal holder, which can easily and quickly be picked up with Jaco's fingers. This makes it easier to work with various objects, especially thin ones, and provides a secure hold. optimal parking position of Jaco is achieved in combination with our optional lift arm, which in many cases can also be operated in an integrated manner via the power wheelchair controls. The lift arm can be raised and lowered with a joystick and creates a harmonious resting position through our user-tailored programming of Jaco. The lift arm also has another useful function when using the robot arm, because in the lowered position, the user has optimal accessibility to the floor to pick up objects. The accessibility of higher positions, like a shelf, is also improved by the lift arm in its raised position. For caregivers, the lift arm can also offer the option of a horizontal swing to the side. This makes it much easier to reach the user. Incidentally, Jaco can be dismantled in just a few seconds. If, for example, it is not needed for long car journeys, flights, or popular sports with the power wheelchair. It can then be easily stored in its waterproof and shock-resistant case. Just as uncomplicated, Jaco can be mounted again and put into operation. Due to the slim design, the overall width of the power wheelchair changes only slightly in most cases, or, in the best case, not at all. This makes Jaco and its accessories an optimal companion that provides mobility for the upper extremities, and, in addition to the power wheelchair, opens up many possibilities for users. Many of our users continually inspire us with the personal freedoms that Jaco gives them. They can operate smartphones and make phone calls without assistance. They eat and drink. They can scratch or brush their teeth. They can paint, read, put on makeup, and put on and take off their glasses when necessary. They can redefine their ways and open all the doors that were once closed to them. We are proud of our users and look forward to welcoming anyone who wants to become one.